we'll laugh if you want. Loxley said he found it this time. He said this was real and he was off to a place called Akator with it.
Akator? He said that.
Yeah.
You're sure?
That's what he said. He said Akator. What is it?
It's a mythical lost city in the Amazon. Conquistadors called it El Dorado. Supposedly the Uga tribe were chosen by the gods 7,000 years ago to build a giant city out of solid gold. It had aqueducts and paved roads and technology that wouldn't be seen again for 5,000 years. Francisco de Orellana disappeared into the Amazon looking for it in 1546. I almost died of typhus looking for it myself. I don't think it exists.
Why would Ox want to take the school there?
The legend says that a crystal skull was stolen from Akator in the 15th or 16th century, and that whoever returns the skull to the city temple will be given control over its power.
Power, right. So there's some kind of power. What's the power?
I don't know, kid. It's just a story.
The Ox mailed it to me so I could get it to you. Then the line went dead. I opened it. I mean, it's, the thing's pointless, though. It's just, it's gibberish. It's not even English lettering. See?
See those two bricks over there at the counter? I don't think they're here for the milkshakes.
Who are they?
Don't know. Maybe FBI?
Come quietly, Dr. Jones.
Make that KGB.
And bring letter with you.
Letter? What letter?
Letter Mr. Williams just give you.
Me? Do I look like a mailman?
We don't ask again. Come now.
Or what?
Nice try, kid, but I think you just brought a knife to a gunfight.
Inside now.